Oh my god! You connected it to a PoE switch! This could burn your computer!
Oh wait, really?
So will the PoE switch port really burn the computer? The answer is no, but only if you're using a standard PoE switch. A standard PoE switch will check if the connected device supports PoE before supplying power. If it's a non-PoE device, like your computer's network card, the switch won't supply power, so there's no risk of damage. PoE mainly comes in three standards, IEEE 802.3AF, AT, and BT. Using a standard PoE switch and the right cables, like Cat5e or Cat6, ensures safety and compatibility. But if you use a non-standard PoE switch, it may burn your computer. These switches often don't have a negotiation mechanism and just supply power directly. They might use non-standard voltages, like 12 volts or 24 volts, while your computer's network card is designed for the standard 48 volts. If the voltage is too high or too low, it could damage the network card or even the motherboard. Also, make sure to use a standard straight-through Ethernet cable, not a crossover cable, to avoid sending power to the wrong pins. So when we buy a PoE switch, how do you judge whether it is a standard PoE switch? You can see that the general standard PoE switch will clearly state PoE standard in the product description. Always choose a trusted brand with proper certifications to ensure safety. QSFP Tech's PoE switches all meet PoE standards, so you can buy with confidence. If you're interested, visit qsfptech.com to learn more.